San Carlos Turn put some axles of its lead unit on the ground the night before. Today, the Broadway local is working redwood and will haul the re-railed power into the yard. There are occasional mishaps. Another oops, split switch on the freight lead around the depot. This one, I got to participate in the re-railing. The SP was testing these SCL units to determine if this configuration would be useful. Thank you. What a difference summer and winter make on Altamont. Now you see it, now you don't. This was called Indian Hill by the train crews. There was no station name as such. The train from Bayshore was headed up the Centerville line and was backing down into Newark Yard for a pickup. They had too much horsepower on the head end, and the loads were on the rear. They jackknifed the train right up against the tower. Mac yelled on the radio, "You're on the ground," and then ran out the front door.